Toronto, 42esimo festival.
Siamo ormai alla fine e abbiamo la solita intervista con Pierce Handling, che è il presidente e direttore generale. Hi Pierce, I thank you for this wonderful festival, and that it was more with the less titles, but it was more enjoyable because we can't arrive to see everything. And I thank you also for the Italian movies, especially for Virzì movies. That was really very, very good.
Yeah, we were very ha happy with the Italian selection this year. Luca Guadagnino's film, Call Me By Your Name, has done extremely well. It premiered at Sundance. It came here. It was an audience favorite. People gave it a standing ovation at the end. I think Luca was extremely happy. I think Armie Hammer will probably get Oscar nominations, maybe the film as well for Best Picture. Shot in Italy, obviously a lot of it in English, but just a remarkable film about a coming of age story about a young boy, a young man. We were very, very happy to show Andrea Palaiologo's film Hannah with Charlotte Rampling, a film shot in French in Paris but made by an Italian director, very fine Italian director. I loved this film because it was so different cinematically. It was really different storytelling, forced the audience to really participate because there's so many gaps in the story. So we were very, very happy to show that film. Acciambola by Jonas Campignano was in Cannes and got a lot of attention out of Cannes. And Jonas is a young filmmaker who I think we should all watch. He's very kind of raw and cinema verite style in his film, and he just kind of captured the Romana milieu very, very well. He's got a young actor at the center of the film who's really quite fine. And finally, we had the new Taviani Brothers film, the world premiere of that, in Castione Privata, Rainbow. And of course, the Taviani Brothers are just such masters of character and placing characters in landscape. And this is a film that's set in the Second World War, deals with the partisans. It's a love story, it's a triangle. So it's got both the tensions of the war, but it's also a very kind of romantic story that takes you back to pre-war Italy. And I love this film. I thought it was very, very well done.
So thank you very much, and please, Piers, do it again.
I will. I'll see you next year, 2018, for perhaps my final festival. Well, not perhaps, for my final festival as a CEO and director of TIFF.
Okay.